whom the course is for? Well, everybody and anybody. You could be a student, a pass out, a fresher, or you could be an IT engineer into one of the verticals, or you could be a non-IT guy. Well, you all are welcome to join this course, because here I've started talking about a very basic layman language and have given introduction to all the terminology that we use in IT, in cloud computing especially, so anybody and everybody can understand the concepts of this particular course. What are the prerequisites of this course? Well, none. Not really. Because I've simplified this course and made it as simple as possible. So anybody who wanted to attend the cloud computing, anybody who wanted to upgrade their skills can attend. There are no specific prerequisites as such.